Okay, everyone, we'll be talking about the best midfielder, which in our topic today is Mazis. Correct, Mazis. Mazis, the position he plays is central midfield. CM, his age is 22 years of age. He plays in Lyon. And we'll be talking about these three criteria. If he meets any of those criteria, or he did average or more, if he did more, we put green. It will be green in the writing. The chances created, we're talking about chances created, which tells the player key passes and assist the player makes. Secondly, is the tackles one. A player winning tackle means he's a player that is good in marking. Player marking ability. Thirdly, we'll be talking about interceptions made, which is winning the possession from the opponent's hand, winning the ball, stealing the ball from the opponents.
Okay. Let's dive in.
Mazis from Lyon. The season he played in 2019-2022. The games he started was 7 games. The chances created in the 7 games was 6. The tackles won is good in marking. Tackles won was 15. Then interceptions, which is winning possession, was 9, which is not bad. The goals he had was 0, and his assist was 1. Mazis from Lyon, the season 2020-2021. The games he started in this season was 19 games. The chances he created was 16. The tackles won, which is his marking ability, tackles won was 45. Very good. Interception made, the marking was almost 2 times. The interceptions were 23. The goals, he had 0 goal, and his assist was 1. Very good tackling record in that season. Then, the season 2021-2022, the games started. Was 26 games started. The chances created was 24. The tackles won, which is his marking ability, 40, which is impressive. Now his interception is even good, 43, stealing possession from the opponent. Then the goals, he have 0 goals, assist, he have 0 assist. Mazis in the season 2022-2023, which is his current season, the current season we are talking about, he started in 14 games already. The chances created was 19. Tackles won, this guy is good. Tackles won, which is his marking ability, is good, 21. Interception he made is 14. The goals he had is 1. And his assist is 2. If you like, if you subscribe, like the channel and subscribe to get more information. Thank you, guys.